And despite this recent rash of car thefts, the captain that we spoke to said that car break-ins are down 28% this year, but he is urging people to keep their doors locked and to continue to communicate. In Roxborough, Omari Fleming, Fox 29 News. I'm sorry, something was going on behind me. Omari Fleming, Fox 29 News. Sorry about that.
No problem, Omari. Thanks a lot. Well.